everyone, it's Giorgio, your friendly neighborhood YouTuber, and I'm back with another awesome Brothers of Destruction tag team matchup in this featuring, you know, the Brothers of Destruction versus Brock Lesnar. I know I fucked that up. And Homer Simpson. And I know you're probably thinking, what the hell is Homer Simpson doing in a tag team match on the WWE thing? You know, it's crazy, ain't it? But this match was requested by a great loyal subscriber, Tyrese. You know, that guy has been so awesome with the, you know, supporting me on the wrestling content. So I wanted to do this for him because why not? I think it's a good idea. You know, I'm always open to suggestions about, you know, games or anything that I have that I can make for y'all. Pick the SmackDown 2000 arena because this is one of my favorite arenas that the WWE or the WWF back then had. You know, I thought it was really neat, and I know it's kind of been a while since I, you know, made any kind of gameplay videos. I've been kind of sick. Well, actually, I was sick Monday, you know. But I'll tell you guys about that in just a second. We got to watch Brock come out. Lesnar. No, it's Brock Lesnar. That's how you say it. Get it right, JoJo. Get it right. The reigning, defending Universal Heavyweight Champion. Man, they did such an amazing job on Brock in this game. I'm not even gonna lie to you, man. They really, 2K stepped their game up with terms of making how these characters look. Oh God, that power almost hit Kane in the face. And just so you guys know, there is no script with any of these videos. I have an idea of what I want to do, but I usually just, you know, go for it, you know, because I feel like whenever I do a script, I feel like I'm gonna mess something up whenever I'm making videos and stuff. So I just rather not even, you know, deal with the script and everything. You know, it's good to have little key points, but I just have an idea of what I'm gonna do. Look at Homer. Oh, like shit. The crowd is more than ready for this one. So am I, Michael. I've been looking forward to this match for a long, long time. I haven't played this game in about a week, I believe. So I don't know what's going to happen. You know, I hope I'm not too rusty. I shouldn't be, because, you know, WWE is such an easy game for me to play. If they ever had like an esports league for WWE 2K18, or 2K19, I guess, because that one's going to be announced soon, I would love to play in it. I think I could do it. I don't know how far I would get, but I think I would do really, really well in a WWE 2K esports league, you know. But, you know, this past Monday, I had got like a sinus headache or something, which at first I thought it was a toothache, and now I'm telling y'all, it was a really, really bad pain. I just didn't know what the hell to do. So I've been on meds like hell. I've been taking headache pills and Tylenol, you name it. I've been heavily doped up on meds, but I'm doing super, super better.
And I'm very appreciative of everybody that, you know, reached out to me, or that, you know, I had to tell the people that I'm close to about what's going on, you know. You know, and I'm very grateful to be here, you know, to have another chance at life, you know. And it's always great to have that, you know, and you should never take anything for granted. And I'm very appreciative of everybody who's been watching the content. You know, it's been very difficult, you know, when you put all the hard work into a video and then it doesn't do as well as you hoped. Dang. Oh, hold on, Homer. Get your... Dang, I just knocked my brother out.
Second time we're seeing this here.
Get him, Kane. Get him, Kane. That's what Paul Bearer would say. Oh, get your ass down. Oh.
But it's still a little too early to get overly concerned here. If you ask me,
even as far as health is concerned. Get your ass out of here. Boom, boom, boom. But yeah, you know, oh yeah, y'all, I will be back live streaming tonight.
And he kicks out. He just powered out there, Cole.
Oh, gotta work on his back. Gotta break him down. But yeah, I will be live streaming tonight, which is Thursday, the day that I'm filming this video. Gotta get back into live streaming, you know. And I will be live streaming Street Fighter 5, because I know I said that last week when I was doing the gravel stream. Oh, dang it. I turned the day of day. I'm doing too much. But yeah, I will be live streaming Street Fighter 5 tonight. I cannot wait to get back into that. You know, I haven't played that game on the channel in a month. So that's crazy, you know, how long it's been since I put that on here. Oh, shit. Oh, what? I'll be damned if we let Homer then win. God dang. Looking us up right now. He cheating. Oh, no, he's going for the Roman Reigns spear. Oh, good counter by the big red machine, Kane. Uh-oh. Boom. There we go. That's how you do it. That's how you do it.
And a speedy kick out.
Oh, choke slam, choke slam,
no way.
Straight to hell.
I beat you to it.
Oh, fuck, he broke it up.
Oh, I don't think he got the shoulder up in time. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Hold on, can't Undertaker, hold him off while I go get a weapon.
I don't think he has anything left, Michael.
Get him. We beating the hell out of them, y'all. There we go. That's it. That's how you do it, Undertaker. Slay him straight to hell. Pin him. Undertaker, why you didn't pin him? Why the hell did you not pin him?
Incapacitate his opponent here. More like trying to send him to a local medical facility.
All right, Undertaker, get him.
The Undertaker,
get him. Uh oh. Last ride. Finish him. Hold on. Fuck. I'm gonna pin to my damn self. What the hell wrong with you, Undertaker? Dang! Are you fucking kidding me? Hold on a damn second. I'm gonna take care of him. Wait a second. Damn! What the hell?
He's in a tough spot here.
Momentum is fully in the corner. Look out, down he goes. And he might not get back. This one's over, guys. Oh shit, dude. Been through a wood chip. What? Dang. This could do it. One, two. Get him! Hell yeah! We got him! Homer's mad! He's mad! He's like, what the fuck? How dare you! Oh shit! Booyah! Fucked him up! Man, that's how you do it! Oh! Look at that! Boom! He's dead! No more TV series for you, Homer. Look at the power. You see, I tried to break it up, but I hit the Undertaker instead. Man, quick, straight to the damn point. That's right, JoJo. We got him. Yeah, that's the ring announcer I'm talking about. Her name is JoJo. But still, we did it, man. Talk about a great way to come back on the channel with some hard-hitting tag team action. And if there's any other team matchup that you want to see me put against the Brothers of Destruction, let me know in the comment section below. They're on a roll. As of right now, they have two consecutive victories right now. So how many victories can this team get on this channel? Find out in the next episode of WWE 2K18 or whatever the hell it is. Anyways, hope you all have a blessed day, and I love every last one of you, and thank you for anyone who's still watching my stuff. You rock, and I will see you on the Street Fighter live stream later here tonight, okay? Bye. Oh yeah, it will be at 7 o'clock or 8. One of those times. Alright, bye y'all.